Hi friends, now we are going to see how the three-phase motor run by two-phase or single-phase. This is possible to run three-phase motor in two-phase or single-phase? Yes, it's possible. How is this? Let's see. Now, what are the things we need for three-phase motor running and starting? Let's see. That's an R by B. We need for three phases, R, Y, B. What is meant by two-phase or single-phase? If in case two-phase means cut up the power phase. That means this is going to zero, and Y and B phases now available. That means the neutral and phase we have some voltage. That means 230 or 220 voltage. Those are the things. Now, how we going to compensate the cutoff phase? We have one alternative method. What is that? That means we have to give some energized supply to R phase. That means cutoff phase. It is possible by using capacitor. Those are then how is it work out? Let's see. This is for L1, L2 and L3. Make like this is for three phase motor. We have R1, L1 and L2, L3. Now we available in R, Y. Two phases only we now available. Take B phase as a cutoff voltage. Sorry. Zero voltage. Now, how to energize the L3 phase? Let's see. Connect one capacitor in between Y and R phase. Now, third phase will be energized. Now, motor will going to start or run. Now, these are the case motor winding will be failing by two phase running. So, we use some another special arrangement. What is that? That is running capacitor. We use running capacitor R1 and then R2. How do we choose these are the three capacitors? Let's see. The starting capacitor we going to choose starting capacitor is 40 to 100 microfarad for testing. Then L1 and L2, that means R1 to R3, R1 to the cutoff voltage we choose 4 to 5 times of HV. That means horsepower of the motor. Then L2 and L3 we choose 10 to 15 times of the horsepower of motor. These are the three things we take to consider the choosing this capacitor. This is a very simple and easy method to start three-phase motor as a two-phase or single-phase. Thank you.